Hi, I'm Luke. I went to a democratic school in Devon called SANS. I'm passionate about democratic schools. I don't hold them up as some kind of Bible, as the only way of doing education properly, but I know the SANS school really saved me when I was in mainstream school and having a really horrible time and ended up in pupil referral units in Oxford. So I was 14 when I went to SANS, which is one of three democratic schools in the UK. And there's a whole bunch of democratic schools around the world. But apart from Small Acres, I can't help but notice in the UK here, we haven't created a democratic school since SANS, where I went, which was, 30 years ago now. And I feel there's a real need for supporting resources that help people to set up democratic schools. There's AERO, the Alternative Education Resource Organisation. There's IDEN, the International Democratic Education Network, and IDEC, which is the conferences that bring together the community of democratic educationists and people interested in that around the world, and that's in a different country every year. So there is movement there, there is interest in there. There's the Sudbury Valley Model Schools and Montessori and Steiner and other sort of approaches. I want to make a film because I'm a filmmaker about how to set up a democratic school. It's not a documentary about democratic education and introducing it to completely new to the scene people. There's amazing filmmakers doing that already. I don't think that's where the need is right now, or what I'm most called to do. I want to make a film that just simply tells you how people who've already set up a democratic school did it, and why they did it, and what buttons they pressed, and what fuck-ups they made, and what worked, just to help you do it, because I've met way too many people who just want to create a democratic school and don't even know where to start. So that's why I'm raising money for this campaign, because I've got rent to pay. I don't live a frivolous lifestyle by anyone's measure, but I'm not going to make this film for free. I want to make something beautiful, I want to make something really useful. If I do it, I want to do it properly. And so I've put a sensible budget forward for that. And if you're inspired by this vision, then fund it. And if I don't reach the target, I'm just going to focus on other things that I find inspiring and exciting. But I'd love to do this, and I think there's a real need. So please fund it if you'd like to.